codeine, 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 codeine. It slows the cough reflex in the medulla. Codeine, 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 codeine. Watch for the effects of opioids. Next we got dextromethorphan. There's some slight sedation. The MOA is the same of codeine. Enhances the effects of morphine. They make you feel real happy, but it is not an opioid like codeine. Next we have benzonatate. It calms the cough peripherally by numbing the nerve fibers in your body. And you should really call a doc if it's been a week and you still cough and don't operate heavy machinery. Antitussives, antitussives. Like these drugs inhibit cough reflex. Then next we have guaifenesine. Stimulates flow of the secretions. This creates productive cough so you can clear your esophage. It falls under an expectorant type drug. Next is acetylcysteine. It makes mucus more watery so you can cough it out more easily. This drug is a mucolytic. It relieves a non-productive cough. Those are all the drugs used for cough. Please don't take him even though you